I'm alive again, more alive than I have been in my whole entire life. I can see these people's ears perk up as I begin to spaz with the pen. I'm a little bit sicker than most.
All right, here we go. Let's do it again. Lonzo Ball done did it to us again. He done slapped us with another one. Lonzo Ball, who would have knew? Who would have thought? We had Lonzo Ball just coming out, just dropping bangers. Got Lonzo Ball. It's disrespectful. He don't even put his name on the thing. He just says, disrespectful. Let's go. I mean, what we got from the last song is that his brother might should maybe try to go back to basketball and try to get a little better. And Lonzo isn't bad. Lonzo isn't bad. Must say, Lonzo is not bad. Let's go. Disrespectful. I'm looking at the TikTok thing right there. Come on, Lonzo. Okay, we got the eyeball thing. We know, like, we got that from the last one. Like, come on, man. Well, we don't need the eyeball thing.
I'm so disrespectful. Yeah, I'm so disrespectful. Yeah, I'm so disrespectful.
That's a big ass.
Disrespectful. I'm so disrespectful.
That's a big ass damn so Rottweiler, man. That light is so
special. Two demons call me devil. I flip the two-tone bezel. See, I get out of line. Yeah, I get out of pocket. Two-tone is satellite. We flying like a rocket. I keep my people with me. G-Unit like I'm 50. Them cages are so shifty. Respected is so risky. See, I'm a
G-Unit like I'm 50. BBB brand on everything. Look at the shoes. I like the shoes. BBB.
Beast. Like Reggie in the East.
I'm a beast like a Reggie in the East. Lonzo going back to the saying I know something about basketball, you know what I'm saying? I know about my history.
It's so risky. See, I'm a different beast. Like Reggie in the East. Keys to the city. Like I'm Nipsey. Yeah, I'm a damn nuisance. Yeah, I go insane. I get disrespectful. Stay up in your lane. Throw the lob, I boom it.
Bruh. Come on, man. You're supposed to rhyme nuisance, bruh. What you doing, dog?
I'm nuisance. Yeah, I go insane.
Hold up.
Yes, I guess my flow is mental. Pen and paper, incidentals. These are continental instrumentals with the fundamentals. I got different types of flows, different types of dough, different types of woes. Who that is? That's that boy Zoe. Cold, neck and wrist froze. I'm shitting diamonds, yeah, and I'm pissing gold. Always made the honor roll, never mentioned honor roll. Cause I'm the main attraction.
If
you better off not knowing, baby, why you asking? If you catch me out in traffic, know them speakers blasting. V8 always gassing, about that smoke, and I'm about that action. The demons fight the devil over here. We don't care, BBB is all I wear. My neck look like a chandelier, tripping like the nearest pier. Born a ball, I'm born to get it. Been on earth for 20 plus. I swear that I'm the hottest in it. Yeah, I'm so disrespectful.
All right.
I'm so disrespectful.
Maybe you just need to.
Yeah, yeah. Well, I'm so disrespectful.
maybe he just needs to have somebody featured on it and just hit us with one, you know what I'm saying, one verse, like, cause you just gotta put your best into one, and then maybe it'd have been better, you know what I'm saying. But hey, it's a good beat. I mean, at the end of the day, the beat is good enough. You can listen to it as long as it's not ridiculously dumb, and he's all right. You know what I'm saying? He's not like, he wouldn't be making it if he wasn't Lonzo Ball, you know what I'm saying? Like, he wouldn't be getting a whole bunch of views on his little things, but, like, he got some work to do. But, yeah. Hey, please keep coming with him, because I want to keep listening. The last one was better, though. If you would have got your brother off and maybe put somebody on that could actually rap. But hey, it's all right. Your brother and you got to just get in the lab and work a little more. we out of here. Hit subscribe. Hit like. Hit all the nonsense, garbage, bullshit. But I need subscribers, though. That's not bullshit. Yeah. We out of here. Why always do that? Why always do that? I don't know. I was gonna do it again.